Last night, Regina King tweeted saying, Queen somehow just doesn't capture Ms. Tyson. She paved a way that created a space for girls like me to feel the light. Ms. Tyson was, of course, the great Cicely Tyson, a towering and transformative actor who died yesterday at the age of 96. Vice President Kamala Harris today tweeted, she inspired the world with her art, activism, and altruism. From her Harlem roots, Tyson went on to appear in more than 100 film, television, and stage roles. Jeffery Brown is back with our look.
Look at me.
It was a career notable for powerful performances and a refusal to accept roles that demeaned black people.
They'd better look out.
Cicely Tyson began acting in the 1960s, but her breakout came in the 1972 film Sounder, as the wife of a Louisiana sharecropper. 2 years later came the TV movie that won her widest fame, the autobiography of Miss Jane Pittman. Tyson won the Emmy for Best Lead Actress, the first African-American to capture that award. In a 2008 ABC interview, she spoke of her resolve to avoid characters she considered ugly stereotypes.
I remember going home and thinking, my God, Cicely, you cannot afford the luxury of just being an actress. There were so many issues that I felt that I had to address, and I used my career as my platform.
Among her many on-screen roles, Kunta Kinte's mother in Roots.
Make you feel better.
Oh, yes.
She returned to the stage in 2013 after a three-decade absence from Broadway in a production of The Trip to Bountiful, winning a Tony Award. And in 2015, at age 90, joined James Earl Jones, a youngster at 84, in the gin game. The following year, she received the Presidential Medal of Freedom from Barack Obama. And in 2018, an honorary Oscar.
I know you didn't want me to do this.
She recalled her religious mother, who didn't want her to go into acting.
But I did.
Just this week, Tyson published a memoir, Just As I Am. The story of an extraordinary life that left a mark.
Simply extraordinary she was.